Thank you. sparkling and shimmering, glowing and glimmering bright are the lights of December. Glittering, gleaming, flashing and beaming, a sight we will ever remember.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a little riding in the wonderland of snow.
Giddy up,
giddy up, giddy up, it's grand, just holding your hand.
We're gliding along the song of a victory fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and comfy, cozy are we.
We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be.
Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two.
It's lovely when the poor sleigh ride together with you.
There's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray.
It'll be the perfect ending of a perfect day.
We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop.
At the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop.
Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two.
Chomp, 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 ch eine kleine Nadel, nimm mal eine kleine Nadel, nimm mal eine kleine Nadel, nimm mal eine kleine Nadel.
Go and lie down where the wood drake rests.
feel that frosty air. Everywhere the cheerful faces lean into the glow of a four-inch screen.
Warm by the fireside, we can hide.
I'll bring a charger, please won't you connect with me.
So why would we
soprano Madeline Padgett. Give her a huge hand. Tenor Jordan Haas. And alto Lauren Lau. Mr. Peterson, take it away.
Well, on behalf of the Brigham Young University Kansas City chapter of the Alumni Association, we're pleased to present our 2018 Outstanding Educator Award to Mr. Jason Bean. While you open it, let me read some of the comments that were made in the nomination form by Mary Arnett. It says, I cannot think of a single person in my education that made the difference he did. He required his students to work harder and more efficiently in his class than in other classes. He created an atmosphere wherever he was that was safe, with good standards and morals. Mr. Bean was, well, still is, a cool guy. You had Mr. Bean in your corner. I learned really important lessons from, quote, Daddy Bean moments. I learned how to set good goals, such as to really read music rather than to sing perfectly. Thank you for this reason to pause and reflect on the wonderful teachers I've had. I really can't imagine a teacher more deserving of this recognition than Mr. Bean.
Mr. Peterson, thank you for coming tonight to present it. This has been in the works, Jason, since April, believe it or not. Been waiting for the right moment to surprise you with this. This is an award that the Brigham Young University alumni do not annually give away. This is not an annual award, it's only on special occasions, and Jason's been nominated for all those reasons and more. He's a phenomenal teacher, educator, gentleman, man of faith. Appreciate you so much, friend. Well done, let's get the concert started, huh?